What's going on, my hedgehogs? Project Shadow here. Today we're playing Predator Concrete Jungle. We are doing Last Rites. So as you can see, we're nearly finished, so hopefully we'll get it all done today. And I've come really itchy on my shoulder, which is horrible. But I had a swap round again. I don't know if you guys are bothered about that, but oh, a boss battle. Can't really remember the controls of Blade Mages. Small spear gonna fit. Looks like, oh god. Alright, he looks like a bigger predator. Just use all these. Usually there's an upgrade somewhere. Oh, is this? Okay, let's just beat him. Die! Hey, I got him! This school's man, bitch. Definitely the easiest boss battle I've ever done. Easy. Usually a lot harder than that from previous ones, but okay.
And now here you are at last, my dear, and my story's almost done. Don't you have a kiss for your grandmama? Isabella Borgia?
This is fucking impossible! You can't still be alive after 100 years!
Did you come to shut me down, take control, sell us out, Lucretia? I know you plan to usurp Hunter. I've been watching you, you know. How like me you are, Lucretia. A schemer, an empire builder.
I am nothing like you, and I never will be. You're not even human anymore. Look at you! You're a monster! It's disgusting.
I'm much more than human. I am the living brain and nervous system of Neonopolis. I hardly remember where I end and Neonopolis begins anymore. Even the heat of summer is my doing. It was important to make our city a more welcoming environment for our guest.
You brought this thing! It was you! You and my father!
These creatures have superior genetic material that we can use to clone and make armies. To spawn 1,000 children like Hunter, genetically adapted to conquer this world and others in Mother's name.
You're insane! If I shut you down, it'll leave us alone.
Bruno used to say to me, it's all just jungle, baby. Behind the fancy hotels, the churches, and the diamond parlors, it's all just predators and prey. And he was right. The monster is working its way up the food chain. You take over if you like, Lucretia. It'll only hunt you down and kill you, like it killed Bruno, the god of gangsters.
No! I won't let it!
Bruno?
You
that makes you the boss now? Are you gonna kill a woman and her baby to prove it?
Hunter was a sickly child. I knew it even then. He could never have survived but for the blood.
Whoa.
Finish the fucker off!
The blood of the predator.
That
keeps us strong and allows us to live unnaturally long lives. That was the first of the gifts it gave us. And in its desperate attempts to escape from our world, it left behind the others.